Chapter F, The Harvest. Harvest the fruit safely. Small items like pens, pencils, cigarettes, lighters, candy, gum, medicine, and jewelry should be kept in a secure place away from the field. These items should not be loose in pockets where they might fall out or get lost in the field as you work. At the beginning of the day, make sure you leave all loose items like these in a safe place before you go into the field. We hope that consumers will always wash fresh produce before they eat it. Still, it is your job to make sure that all the fruit you pack is as clean and free of dirt as possible. Leave dirty berries in the field. Tell your supervisor if you see any animals or signs of animal activity in the field, including excrement or tracks. Do not pick any fruit that has been contaminated with animal feces or bird droppings. Any area of the field contaminated by animals must be inspected and cleaned according to ranch procedures before harvesting activity in that area can resume. Only put berries in clean containers. Put fresh berries in clamshells and baskets that have come directly out of the box. All containers for freezer, processor, or juice berries should also be clean. Inspect all containers before you fill them, and do not put fruit in anything that doesn't look clean. Do not carry extra berries in your pocket or anywhere other than a clean container intended for holding fruit. Damaged and broken containers are another hazard. Sharp, jagged plastic edges can cut you, and pieces of broken plastic in fruit containers could harm the consumer. Remove broken bins from use and do not use them to hold fruit. Packaging should not be left out in the field overnight. Bring all packaging in from the field when you finish for the day. Do not use any containers that have been left out overnight. Be especially careful to not use any containers that look like animals have been in them. Do not use harvest containers for anything other than packing or carrying fruit. Any tools that come in contact with the fruit must be clean when used. Calyx removal tools must be cleaned and sanitized before you start work. Never use a tool that looks dirty. Picking carts should be in good condition and free of any extraneous materials, such as tape and string. Tell your supervisor immediately and seek first aid help if there is an accident at work involving blood or bodily fluids. Contaminated fruit must be disposed of or destroyed according to safety procedures. Tell your supervisor immediately if any tools or food contact surfaces get contaminated with blood or bodily fluids. It is not safe to continue to use these tools until they have been cleaned and sanitized according to safety procedures. Broken glass or plastic in the field is very dangerous. Both workers and consumers may be harmed by it. If you see broken glass in the field, please stop what you are doing. Tell your supervisor so it can be picked up and cleaned up immediately. If you see fuel, oil, pesticide, or other chemical leaks or spills in or near the field, please tell your supervisor at once. Both workers and consumers may be harmed if exposed to these materials. Any fruit that is contaminated by accidental spills like this must be safely disposed according to safety procedures and may not be eaten by anyone. In summary, all food contact surfaces must be clean. All harvest containers, baskets, clamshells, and freezer bins must be clean. Alert your supervisor if you see any hazardous materials in the field, such as broken glass, animal waste, or leaking fluids or chemicals. Get first aid if you are injured while harvesting, and tell your supervisor immediately if any blood or bodily fluids are involved. Fruit that has been in contact with blood or bodily fluids is not safe to eat and must be disposed of properly.